all right, don't show off one arm. It's Big Brother's Big,
big Mouth.
Mouth. Big Mouth, I'm James Corden.
And I'm Matthew Horn.
Joining us on the Big Mouth sofa tonight is TV presenter, celebrity wife, tennis player's wife, ice skater's wife, Lucy Rosetsky.
And ousted housemates Victor and Liam.
There they are! And chilling out, Maxim, relaxing on, cooling on, shooting some beat ball outside of a school. It's the Big Mouth audience!
We'll be hearing from them later.
But first, remember, you're our first, our last, our everything. So phone us, text us, or email us via the website. While you're there, you can check out our podcast too.
Today, we're broadcasting our 13th show on what is officially for us the worst day of the year. You saw us hijack the house and we had the best time. However, these bits didn't quite make it to the highlights, so here's a little something we hope you enjoy. Run VT.
Right, ready? Nathan, I really want to hear this. I want to hear the full power.
You want to hear it? Come on. You want to hear it, yeah?
Baby, come on. Baby, come on. Go, Nathan, go!
Baby,
come on. Yeah!
Yes, boy. That's amazing.
That was incredible. That was incredible. Thank you so much.
No problem.
So,
that's it. So two jabs. Uppercut. Left hook. Oh! Keep him up. Keep him up. Keep him up.
Don't get too cocky.
And again.
That's my biggest word. If I was a boxer, I'd just be like, dead. Gone.
You're gone. Yeah.
Ding. Towel. 5, 6. Let's go.
You've only got a few days left, and you don't want to come out of here and think, I spent my last week.
I spent my last week right down and grumpy.
Yeah.
Okay. And, just one other thing, Jeremy. Bear with us, Amy. Victor's gone now. Get it done.
I swear to God.
I knew you guys were
going to. I swear to God, right?
It's so obvious.
Unless you make it to the top of F1, you will never pull a girl like that again. We think you're amazing.
Thank you.
So much so, we have recorded and released a dance track with your vocal on it.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Fierce, now you're vulnerable.
Oh my God, no.
Don't you love it?
Don't you love that?
Loves it?
I know, that's grand.
Or thaman? Or nafam?
It was a dream.
Not make the highlight show. How did any of that not make the highlight show? It's amazing. Anyway, we thought we did a pretty good job of bringing love to the house, but it turned out when nominations came in, the knives came out. Take a look at this evidence.
Hello.
Hello, Jeremy.
Hello. I'd like to nominate LaToya.
LaToya.
LaToya. LaToya.
She doesn't think about other people's feelings.
The situation with Victor really got to me.
You're a twat! You're a fucking twat! I hate the age!
I thought it was a very immature way to act.
Oh my God, I'm gay anymore!
She made my brother cry. Victor, don't do that! Breaking things! Victor!
It's true, honestly.
She didn't even apologise to me.
You should accept the consequences. You shouldn't just keep defending yourself.
I never said to you, Victor, I'm not fucking up. I didn't tell you to fuck off. I didn't once pinpoint you.
I know no one will nominate her, so she'll be fine anyway.
My second nomination is Amelia.
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 Has she been being bitchy?
LaToya will get it through the mirror, that'll be good. LaToya's so in love with Nathan, isn't she? Maybe they'll kick her out. No, I'm joking, that was so mean.
Bitch.
Come on, it was a joke.
Till today, I didn't know she still had a problem.
Why, who do you have a problem with, Amelia?
With LaToya.
She's okay with me, and then today she's like,
I think my brother got kicked out because of that argument.
See? You want to mix it up? Send that in. Now, we've called this discussion Floella Benjanom. I like that.
Picked up.
Picked up. Funny. Good. Lucy, how are you?
I'm all right.
Lovely to have you here. Now, it's all kicked off since the big improv row.
I know. Oh, God, you just think, LaToya, you let yourself down. It's the kind of thing your mum would say, isn't it? You let yourself down.
Do you think?
Yeah, because she was doing so well and she just got too into the argument and it got really kind of uncomfortable to watch. It was one of those butt-clenched moments, wasn't it? Like, oh, it's too much.
Seems like there's two groups forming in the house.
Yeah.
If you were in there, which group would you be in?
Oh, God, I don't know, because I like different individuals in both. I probably wouldn't side with LaToya because it disappoints me what she did with the argument. I do like her, though, and I think it's really unfortunate for her because I think people are going to turn against her after that.
OK. Liam, what did you make of that argument?
It was OK to have an argument at the beginning because it's a difficult place to be.
Mm-hmm.
But it went so far out of hand, you know, towards the end. People went crazy, you know.
Victor, was it all a bit ridiculous?
Well, you look back and you definitely, if that same thing happened to me and I was able to do what I do normally, I wouldn't have overreacted as much, but I'm quite a nervous person and things like that I don't really take well with. But at the end of the day, I do like everyone in the house and LaToya was my friend before that and I'm sure we're going to be friends after it.
Were you aware that improv was such a dangerous tool?
Improvs.
I hate you.
Improv.
Well,
the improv was a... quite a tricky one, yeah.
Yeah.
Very dangerous.
Amelia's up. How do you feel about that? Are you shocked, surprised?
I didn't know. Well, I thought to myself when I go, I thought she's going to have a lot less teas to make, a lot more free time. But we do love each other, and she did feel hard when I left. She did feel hard. I said, Amelia, don't worry about me. I'm happy to leave. I need to go. It's my time to go. It's definitely how I feel. I feel better to be out the house.
Do you think she'll want to go on Wednesday?
Depends how everything is with the people in the house. Depends how she feels in when she wakes up. You know, maybe she might have a bad day, like
okay.
People do.
Amelia and LaToya, what do we think out there?
So LaToya stayed in the shadows quite a bit, but she's obviously done something to get nominated. Do we like her as a housemate?
I don't like her at all. I think she's very dull. I don't think she's got much to offer the house. And really, I think she's quite boring, so I'd be glad to see her.
Who said she was brilliant?
I mean, I love her ticos that she wears on her head. I used to flog those down the market years ago.
Well, I've got to say that from my personal experience, she was lovely.
We love her.
Really lovely, lovely girl.
After our time as housemates,
which
we
was
loved
brilliant.
Her.
Much more interesting now she had the argument. Actually, taking some notice of her, I didn't before.
Because I can't really see what she's done, to be honest.
But you've got to remember, at the end of the day, they're all really bored, aren't they? And they're just trying to actually do something. They're in there really bored, trying to stir things up. I think at the end of the day, people are judging her because of that. Yeah. And I kind of think, do give her a chance, because she has been quiet. She's sat in the background.